Their combined resumes feature 116 films, many of them classics, countless television appearances, many Broadway shows, an incalculable number of pin-up posters on bedroom walls. In addition to a couple of Oscars, they have collectively amassed 54 awards, 57 nominations from organizations that include the Motion Picture Academy, the Television Academy, the Screen Actors Guild, the Writers Guild, Directors Guild, the Golden Globes, every major film critics society, and more sexiest man lists than even Andy Rooney could handle. As it says on our 7x9-foot screen in the back of the room, let's take a look, shall we, at what makes these two men so special.
Wherever we go,
you're beginning to get on my nerves.
We'll never feel low.
It's not as tough as he thinks.
Neither are we.
It's together.
Sick of being right all the time.
What happened?
What do you think?
Well, you.
What the hell is that?
You're not gonna stick around for your share?
Is that what you call giving cover?
Is that what you call running?
Shut up!
You never say something like that.
Together. Well, that ought to do it.
Tough luck, Ron.
Think you're using enough dynamite there, bud?
You just keep thinking, but that's what you're good at.
Boy, I got vision, and the rest of the world wears bifocals.
Has been long enough, and without further delay, please welcome Paul Newman and Robert Redford.
Does this sound like Irma?
Is this 407-531-4444?
Who is this? How'd you get this number?
My decoder.
Well, this isn't who you're looking for. Anyway, good luck with Irma.
My God.
He's not here either.
Redford. Is this Redford?
Who is this?
It's Newman.
Newman? Bull.
No bull!
Newman?
Yeah.
Gee whiz. Well, for Christ. Well, what do you know? It never occurred to me. You know, I was just thinking of you.
I didn't know you were still around.
Well, that's good to know. Neither did I. You know,
oh,
I was just
been
ready.
A long time.
It's yeah,
long
it has. Time. It's a long time. You know, I was just ready to pick up the phone.
What's it been? 4 years?
Oh God, at least. Just ready to pick up the phone. No kidding.
Me too.
You know, I recognize your voice just like that. So what's going on?
Well, they're pumping millions of gallons of raw sewage into the Tigris River.
Yeah, I know that.
And the decoder thing, you know, I'm always afraid of losing my phone book, so I got numbers in it, you know. Julia Roberts, Penelope Cruz, Cheney. And so I encode everything. See, you're listed as Ed Carr. I don't know anybody named Ed Carr, so I gotta think.
Cheney? You put me next to Cheney?
Ed Carr. Carr Ford. Ed Ford. And the Irma, you know, the Irma was just a front, just something to deduce from.
Yeah. Well, everyone, you just keep thinking, Newman. That's what you're good at.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, hey, geez. Hey, listen. Do you know I'm headed your way, as luck would have it? New York Film Festival, Tuesday. Can you believe that? How about it? What do you say, dinner? Game?
Tuesday. Yeah, you know, Joanne's in Russia or Lithuania, Crete, something. She's looking for scripts, Playhouse stuff. So I'm clear. It's great.
Oh, God.
Been a long time.
Long time. Hey, so it's done, okay? I'll set it up. Or do you want to?
No. You could set it.
Okay.
I look forward. Just call where to go.
Hey, Noom, you know, it's not easy for me sometimes to, well, it's not easy to, well, hush.
Spit it out. Well, go ahead, you can trust me.
I don't know, I don't honor what, I don't, it's not that I don't, I know how to, I don't know how to, I don't know how to.
Swim?
Tend to relationships, you know, I want to. I mean, I really want to tend to this one because it's important. And I want to pay more attention because it's important and I have to do better. That makes sense?
Yeah, me too.
Good. Well, dinner. It'll be good. Really good. I'll set it up.
You want me to take care of it?
No, I'll do it. I got it.
Okay. I'll be waiting, Irma.
Hey, just be careful what you wear. Hello.
I waited in the goddamn restaurant till 10 o'clock.
Who is this? Oh, Jesus.
3 hours! I waited. Oh. There's some goddamn Chantuzzi kept singing, I'll be seeing you in all of... Reservation was in your names, of course, so they knew I was stood up.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I had a bottle of Lafitte just set up for the two of us.
I put a note on my secretary's desk.
1959.
She has these fainting spells.
Well, I finished it all alone. The whole bottle damn near fell face down in the urinal.
She didn't call. That was
a likely story.
You know, she sent me to Dublin. That's actually where the festival was. God, you know, I must have flown over you while you were waiting.
Well, tend to your friendships, kiddo.
Noom?
Yeah?
It's me.
Me.
Redford.
Who? Who is this?
What's the matter with you?
I'm in the dentist chair with a lock full of Novocaine.
Well, get up and come over.
Redford? My God. You nuts, where the hell are you?
I'm in the lobby of your apartment.
Here?
Where do you think your apartment is?
You there to steal something?
If you had any taste, maybe. But look, I'm here to say sorry with the beer.
Oh. You mean you flew all the way here?
Yeah, from Utah. Just for you, pal.
Well, what am I going to do?
Well, I got two cold ones in my hand. Quick, come on, before they lose their cool.
Hey, I can't come now. I got half my teeth out. It's going to be at least an hour before they get them back in again.
Well, I can't stick around.
You can't stick around?
Can't.
You flew all the way here from Utah and you can't stick around?
I flew in on somebody else's net jet. I have to deadhead back in 45 minutes.
I could have been in Chicago.
Well, they said you were in town, here. So I just wanted to surprise. Surprise.
Oh, listen.
Hey, listen, it's okay. I got plenty to read on the way back.
So what are you going to do with the beer?
And give it to the pilots.
Well, that's a good idea. Oh, listen. Hey, kiddo. This really is stupid, you know? Anyway, nothing to be said. Thanks for trying.
Oh, no harm. We'll hook up.
Well, here comes my teeth. It's a work in progress, you know, so.
Well, just glue them in tight. Peace.
I'll do that. Peace. Yep. Hey, Redford, I really am sorry I missed you in New York, but I got a new dentist. And every 2 weeks, I got to fly down to Tampa, because he's the only guy I know who can air out my mouth. Next time.
Newman, missed again. Sorry. What is it, 5 years? Well, everybody in the office was delighted that you stopped by. They certainly were all crocked by the time you left. Anyway, thanks for the card, huh? Next time. Yeah.
Newman.
Hey! Hey, old buddy. God, what a treat. God, the sound of your voice is good to hear. Do you believe it? It's inspirational. Do you know how long I've been waiting? You get the script?
I did.
Just to think together again. God, it's been so long. Do you know how long I've been waiting for this?
It stinks.
What does?
The script. I wouldn't send that script to Ralph Nader. It's garbage.
I wrote it.
Well, it has some terrific moments in it that I, you know, I didn't want to tell you about it. I was just waiting for it. I didn't want to dilute the revelation.
Oh, Jesus, that's a waffle.
I don't waffle.
If I ever heard a waffle, you just mixed it.
A man knows his own waffle. Don't tell me what a waffle is.
You know, who cares? I knew you'd crap on it. I knew it before I even sent it over. You know, forget it. It's over. Matt Damon's going to play it.
You sent the script to me and Matt Damon's going to play it?
Yeah. It's easier to make him look older than make you look younger.
He's going to play your father?
Yeah. I think there's a better resemblance.
And he liked the script?
He liked the script and he welcomed the challenge.
You know, I don't know why you want to do this thing with Matt Damon with my part. I mean, there's a lot that I could add to it. A charity alliance of some kind. I could wear a dress. I could spice it up, make them really wonder who your real father was. And Matt Damon, he could play your older brother.
Well, you know, since you suggested it, who could Ralph Nader play?
He could play Matt Damon's vocal coach. No, there are several pages right in the middle.
Jesus, I hate these conversations.
What?
I hate these conversations.
You write beautiful stuff, kiddo. Sorry. That seat's taken.
Oh, this is my mistake. They sent me over here.
Who are you looking for?
An old buddy.
Oh, he's not here?
No, it doesn't look like it.
You look something like the guy that I think I'm waiting for, but I can't remember.
Yeah, same here. Maybe we should talk this thing through.
Tulsa?
I don't think so. Chicago, maybe.
I shot pool in Chicago.
No, this is horse betting.
Doesn't click.
No, me neither. But keep thinking.
Say that again.
Keep thinking.
Butch?
That's what you're good at?
My God.
It's you.
It's you too.
I forgot my side. You know, I put that Porsche in your driveway on your birthday.
Yeah. God. That must have hit a tree sideways going 80 miles an hour.
God. And you had it crushed and you had it crated and got through the alarm somehow and left it in my hallway?
You never admitted to anything.
I won.
Those were the days.
Oh, yeah.
Who was that?
Who was what?
Those guys with the Porsche.
I don't know. Beats me.
Well,
I'm getting tired of waiting.
Me too. You know, that son of a bitch was always late.
Well, and who are you waiting for?
It'll come to me.
Well, when it does, call. This?
It doesn't matter. I'm glad you called. I'm dying. I don't mean to unload this on a stranger. Who is this?
How the hell could I know? Somebody just gave me a note here, and it says, Matt Damon was terrific.
Well, that's a good thing to know before I go.
Well, wherever you are, and you're not going anywhere, I can tell.
You tell and we're finished. I'm finished anyway. Oh.
Here comes the nurse. She is a beauty.
Ooh. Well, I won't keep you then. The Westport. Is this Westport police? Yes? No? Well, never mind. I'm going to talk. You keep the tape running. I'm trying to place a guy named Newman.
fleshy, fat, funny. Funny guy. He laughed a lot. He laughed at his own jokes. God, I loved him for that. No one else did. Oh, God. Well, he wore bad clothes. He wore, it was God. I think he wore his old man's clothes all the time. It was embarrassing. And he couldn't sing. Guy just couldn't sing at all. He thought he could, but I tried to get him a job singing, but I couldn't. Bob, what a friend. What a friend. What a dear, dear friend. We saw each other every day for 50 years. And, you know, talk. God, it's easy when you got friends like that. You just you know, yakety-yakety-yak, morning till night. Well, and then he started to drink. And finally, oh, hell, his head, foam. Then it was all up to me. It was all up to me after that. It was sad. You know, I even bought a house for his wife, Irma. God, could she cook? Oh, but fleshy food. That's why she went the way she went. Anyways, he always had a special place in his heart for Matt Damon. Never could figure out why. Just, oh, generous. He's just generous, I guess. He even tried to get Ralph Nader a job. Or maybe it was the other way around.
Standing ovation.